Most of the restaurant foods and fast foods are highly processed. Most of the restaurant foods and fast foods are highly processed.
Good health is the necessity of living a healthy life for everyone. Good health is the necessity of living a healthy life for everyone.
The custom of eating junk food in many is increasing day by day and making our future sad. The custom of eating junk food in many is increasing day by day and making our future sad.
They should train their kids about eating habits from childhood. They should train their kids about eating habits from childhood.
Generally, junk foods look so attractive and yummy for the people of every age group. Generally, junk foods look so attractive and yummy for the people of every age group.
The term junk food means a food do not good to the body health in any way. The term junk food means a food do not good to the body health in any way.
they easily become used to of taking soft drinks. They easily become used to of taking soft drinks.
It is very harmful to the health if consumed on a regular basis. It is very harmful to the health if consumed on a regular basis.
They are leading their lives towards danger through their unhealthy lifestyle. They are leading their lives towards danger through their unhealthy lifestyle.
That's why we feel high-level fatigue. That's why we feel high-level fatigue.
Even though it has only been popular in the United States for the past 30 years. Even though it has only been popular in the United States for the past 30 years.
The sport has grown to a global pastime, including men's and women's teams. The sport has grown to a global pastime, including men's and women's teams.
Soccer originated with kicking games played by people in ancient Soccer originated with kicking games played by people in ancient civilizations.
Each player wears hard plastic or padded shin guard, covered by long socks. Each player wears hard plastic or padded shin guard, covered by long socks.
Cleats are also worn for traction on the field. Cleats are also worn for traction on the field.
The rules of play for soccer have deliberately been kept simple. The rules of play for soccer have deliberately been kept simple.
The referee makes most of the decisions and attempts to encourage fair play. The referee makes most of the decisions and attempts to encourage fair play.
England was the first to have some type of governing body. England was the first to have some type of governing body.
They were only able to use their feet, back, chest, and shoulders. They were only able to use their feet, back, chest, and shoulders.
Soccer is the most important sport in the world with the greatest number of adherents. Soccer is the most important sport in the world with the greatest number of adherents.